गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, दिस इज़ योर GSE क्लास स्टैंडर्ड 4। वी विल कंटिन्यू आवर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। चैप्टर 12, एयर वाटर एंड वेदर। सो टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट एयर वाटर एंड वेदर। द अर्थ इज सराउंडेड बाय ए लेयर ऑफ एयर कॉल्ड द एटमोस्फियर। द एटमोस्फियर stretches above the earth for hundreds of kilometers. Weather describes the conditions such as temperature, rain, snow, hail and wind that exist in the lower part of the atmosphere over a short period of time. Weather can change every day and sometimes every hours. Okay. This weather can change every day or sometimes or every hour it's change. And this weather describes the conditions such as temperature, rain, snow, okay, and wind that exist in the lower part of the atmosphere over a short period of time. So in some places it is too hot while in others it is too cold. Some places we feel too hot and in some places we feel too cold. In some places it rains every day while in others it does not rain for years. And in some places we see there is raining every day. In some places there is no rain for years. Climate is the type of weather a place has over a long period of time. Climate is the type of weather that a place has over a long period of time. Temperature. The sun plays a major role in changing the temperature of the air of a place. The sun that plays a major role in changing the temperature. Different places get different amounts of sunlight. The places that get more sunlight are hotter than the places that get less sunlight. And in different places get different amounts of sunlight. The place that get more sunlight are hotter than the place where they get less sunlight. The heat of the sun causes the wind to blow and water to change to water vapor. Water vapor forms clouds that bring rain. And here is one activity you do it in your home. Sea breeze and land breeze. Moving air is called wind. Okay, moving air is called wind. A gentle wind is called a breeze. That also you know. Wind blows from cold places to warm places. It affects the conditions of weather. The earth is made up of land and water. Okay, the earth is made up of land and water. The land gets heated up faster than water. During the night, the land also cools down faster than water. This heating and cooling of the land and water creates a difference in their temperatures. The difference in temperatures between land and water is an important factor in the change of water. Okay. During the day, the land surface gets heated much faster than the surface of the sea. During the day, the land surface gets heated much faster than the surface of the sea. As the land gets heated up, the air above it gets hotter, so it rises. The cool air above the sea then rushes towards the land to take the place of the rising warm air. Thus, a cool breeze blows towards the land during the day. This wind is known as sea breeze. At night, the land surface cools down faster than the surface of the sea. Therefore, at night, the air above the sea is warmer, so it rises. To take the place of the rising warm air, cool air from the land blows towards the sea. This wind is known as land breeze. And here is some work for you. Do it.